What are micronutrients and macronutrients? We eat food to fulfill our body's demand for nutrition. Our food contains two main types of nutrients, macronutrients and micronutrients. In this video, we will discuss the importance of these two types of nutrients in the body. Let's get started. Firstly, macronutrients. As their name suggests, form the more significant part of nutrition in food. These include carbohydrates, fats, and proteins. These three nutrients are essential for building the different tissues of your body and for providing your body with energy to work. On the other hand, micronutrients are needed in much smaller amounts than macronutrients. They include vitamins and minerals. Although they are required in small quantities, they are vital for the normal functioning of your body. There are four different types of micronutrients, and each of them is equally essential. These four types are: number 1, water-soluble vitamins. B vitamins and vitamin C are water-soluble vitamins. These vitamins are not soluble in fat. So except vitamin B12, they are not stored by your body. Instead, any excess vitamins are excreted by your body through urine. This is why you must eat them regularly. Most water-soluble vitamins are used in energy production. They are also needed to make red blood cells, and they protect cells from damage due to metabolic stress. Fish, eggs, whole grains, citrus fruits, and leafy greens are good source of water-soluble vitamins. Number 2. Fat-soluble vitamins. Vitamin A, D, E, and K are fat-soluble vitamins. These vitamins are stored in your liver and fatty tissues. They act as antioxidants, fight inflammation, improve vision, and help you get stronger bones. Some good sources of fat-soluble vitamins include milk, soybeans, leafy greens, and almonds. Number 3. Microminerals. Common minerals like calcium, magnesium, phosphorus, sodium, and potassium are microminerals. Some of their functions include improving muscle strength, making bones healthier, and controlling blood pressure. Sources of microminerals include milk, bananas, fish, and leafy greens. Number 4. Trace minerals. Some critical trace minerals are iron, copper, zinc, and selenium. These minerals are needed in trace amounts, that is, tiny amounts. Their primary functions include improving oxygen delivery to tissues, wound healing, and improving the function of the nervous system. Now that we know different types of micronutrients, let's look at the reasons why most adults do not eat adequate amount of them. More than 40% of adults consume lesser amounts of micronutrients than their recommended daily amounts. The main reason for reduced intake of micronutrients with age is changing dietary habits. Many adults have reduced appetite or gastrointestinal diseases, so they have to avoid certain foods. Moreover, often they only eat food that they can prepare quickly and easily. Changing dietary habits lead to the deficiency of some essential microminerals. By this time, you must be wondering, how do I fulfill my nutritional needs? The answer lies in eating a balanced diet. Calculating the amounts of each nutrient in your daily meals can be pretty cumbersome. Instead of doing that, try switching to a plant-based diet that has a variety of food. Some popular diets, such as the Mediterranean, DASH, and MIND, include a wide range of nutritious foods. One interesting way of ensuring that you fulfill your dietary needs is to eat a rainbow. This method involves eating colorful foods in every meal. If you eat different colors of food every day, you are more likely to eat various healthy fruits and vegetables. We hope this video on the importance of micronutrients and macronutrients was helpful. If you like this video, don't forget to share it with your friends and family. Subscribe for the more informative content.